if somebody else is listening and they're focused on their own separate niche area and they wanted to grow to 100 million in assets as quickly as possible, what would you suggest to them that would help them greatly?
Get a good marketing company behind you, get support behind you. Like, I suck at writing. I mean, I'm a numbers guy, I'm not a letters guy. So I have a ghost writer. So get good support behind you. I have a marketing company that posts 8 out of 10 of my LinkedIn posts. I post the other 2 myself. And you know this, is they put together my investor packages, because when I was doing them, it was a Word document and now they're nice and pretty and all that kind of stuff. So, get good support behind you. You know, we just hired a really good investor communications coordinator that knows and understands Zoho, which is our CRM platform. And she's absolutely amazing with all of that. So I don't even have to tell her, go do this. She just goes and does it. So getting that all behind you just fuels it. I mean, it just takes off really, really fast.
Yeah, that's awesome. This content was created by commercialrealestate.com. Access our community, investment databases, training, and live events by visiting www.commercialrealestate.com.